Brad Waid, and on this episode, we're going to be talking about HMI. Have you ever thought to yourself, what is HMI? Well, HMI stands for Human-Machine Interface. Now, in 2019, the market value worldwide was $4.2 billion, and it's projected to be over $8 billion by the year 2027. Now, HMI is the hardware or software that helps us interact with machines. Think about smartphones, tablets, and computers. It's those touchscreens and keyboards and the software that go with them that allow us to interact and talk with machines, hence human-machine interface. Now, every industry uses HMI. Here's some examples. Now, in manufacturing, technicians and engineers use touchscreens to program machines and carry out operations, like this technician. Now, that can be any machine in any industry. Touchscreens are also helping nurses and doctors by allowing them to pull up records and go over results quicker and address patients' needs sooner, improving both efficiency and quality of care. Shout out to all the nurses, doctors, and healthcare professionals out there. Thank you for all your work and dedication. So the next time you hit that touchscreen on your phone or adjust the air on the dash of your car, remember, you are the H in HMI. For more information about emerging technologies, check out bradwaid.com. And for instant access to my free resources page, go to bradwaid.com/free. Thank you for joining me today. I'm Brad Waid, and I will see you next time. Stay safe and stay connected.